very, very humble when he says God's grace, Sangeeta. But beyond God's grace, there are the Reddy entrepreneurship genes, plus obviously a doctor's desire to bring about change. How easy or difficult is it to have him as your chairman and constantly measure up to the standards that he has set? Is that easy or difficult? Is he a tough taskmaster?
They did everything without asking me.
Now I'm asking you. Sangeeta, you can hold the mic close. Yeah.
Okay. I think it's fabulous in one dimension because of the power of the inspiration. So even though you're working 24/7, you're actually not working. And that, I think, is the true secret behind everything that he does. And it's not just four of us who are driven to really be 24/7, keep your phones on when you go to sleep in the night, a series of things. Effortlessly get back into the car if you get a call saying someone in ICU is sick. It's a series of things like that. But the ability to keep pushing and not be satisfied by that one big hospital, which was a major success, I think is because of the force of the inspiration and the depth of the need of this country. And when you put those two in juxtaposition with the intrinsic skill of the Indian doctor, the power of the Indian nurse and the team, it is a very, very valuable combination.
Does he still call up at 2 a.m. in the morning if there is a problem?
He will call up at any time. And the beauty of it is that he doesn't ever say, you know, I'm sorry I'm calling you, or there's no apology about it, because it's an automatic instinct. In fact, his famous line is that, why aren't you at work on Sunday? Illness knows no holidays. Where are you? So it's kind of expected. And that the beauty is that the entire team has also lived up to that culture.
You know, you're 84 or 85, going on 18, because I'm told yesterday you took a helicopter from Chennai to your village where you have a 60-bed hospital, oversaw what was happening there, went back to Chennai, attended a function of Vice President Venkaiah Naidu for the Telugu conference, and then flew here to Hyderabad. And this morning you're looking fresher than anyone else here. What's the secret? There must be some. Is that what good doctors are like? That good doctors are always energetic.
I think the secret is happiness. If you are happy about what you're doing, believe me, we can do many, many, many things. Whatever we have done in healthcare, at best we can say we are good. But there are great things that need to be done, and we can do it.